So I think you probably didn't hear any of that because it appears that the Focusrite wasn't working, and now it is. So welcome. And away we go. We're going to breathe together three breaths as we normally do, deep into the now, starting at the now, all the way up, slowly filling the chest as much as possible comfortably, holding to the count of two or three, and then just as slowly and gently but as completely releasing, holding at the bottom, count of two or three. And while I do that, and I think as Kaimi does that, we're going to grow roots into Mama Gaia to help facilitate this morphogenic field of evolution that we're about to play with. You're invited to do the same. I make up its quantum. Doesn't matter when and where you are. Welcome if you're in 2042. Is that who we're talking? Hi. Oh, you missed the great joke of... sometimes things come up when you have heavy metal moving things in your body. It's fine. Let it happen. If it's tears, if it's a little bit of vibration in your muscles, or if it's whatever it is, ride it. It's all your stuff, and I make up that moving it is a good thing. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't think so. What do you think? All right?
Moving it, releasing it, is releasing it. Yes.
Okay. Let's do this thing. See you in an hour-ish. You'll see it. Yeah.
Thank you.
as this meditation draws to a close, the last of these sound waves flow . The invitation is to find your breath. And let that guide you back home. Have a favorite meditation where I see my heart as a lantern. And with my breath, ignite the spark of the Creator inside. Serves. I breathe into that flicker and ignite your heart. Stimulate those 40,000 neural cells that are abide there. I'll stimulate your intuitive ability. You may find as you gently slide back into the here and now, and perhaps your fingers want to move just a little. Your toes, of course, not to be outdone, may want to flex and bend as well. And your ankles, oh my God, they're so jealous. And they want to move all of your toes just because they can. No telling what muscle groups are going to want to join the party. And the invitation is to allow that. We're going to let the recording people go. thank you so much for being here, joining us whenever you are. I make up this as a good practice. She helps me go to sleep at night. We do it most every Saturday. Although there's a couple coming up where we probably won't. 18th, is that the weekend? Lunar vibes, we may go over there to Hawaii Spiritual Center and do some bowls with some other folks. Anyway, if you're seeing this on Facebook Live, thank you. And in a few days, head over to YouTube to our heavy metal meditation channel, and I'll do the remix and clean up anything. I really have no idea how good the sound's going to be. First time doing it on this machine, so wish me luck. Blessings. Be well. See you again.
Aloha. Oh,